So the most important thing to do is to go on the Foreign Office website. If you're thinking of travelling to Italy or to China or countries in Southeast Asia, and just ensure that you're following the up-to-date guidance that's been put out by the government. With respect to Italy, we said that we are advising against all but the most essential travel to the relatively small number of towns in northern Italy, north of Pisa, where there's a serious situation.
Well, look at the size of this one he's catch.
If you're travelling in the days ahead,
must weigh a pound. So I've got him on video.